Hello everyone, this is Shanu Bhatia from Gossip Funda. Today I am going to make a video on the topic 4K HDMI cable. Is it necessary to change your cable for 4K devices? Are you also facing problem while connecting to your 4K devices? Most of us buy new televisions, laptops and computer monitors but did not know how to connect with them and what cable we should use. You will get the necessary information regarding 4K HDMI cable in this video. HDMI is a cable required to transfer your audio data, video data from a device like a display controller. It transfers the data from the display controller to the synonymous computer monitors, TVs, and projectors. Since the time 2002, when this cable was introduced to the advanced technology world, it is kept on improving the percepts. What are the features of HDMI cable? This cable looks like a pipe with an ending point having a rectangular port to the plug-in. Just take an example, if you have a box and then put extra material than required, so it will be not to handle and the box will not close appropriately. Thus, we came to know from the above example that if we have an older version of HDMI cable, it will work, but the look, clarity of images provided by 4K HDMI cable will not be provided by existing ones. It makes the difference in the color and resolution of the content. Nowadays, HDMI 2.0 is one of the best cables used for a 4K monitor, TV or laptops. Next is working principle of 4K HDMI cable. The circuit connection between the micro USB and 4K HDMI cable is depicted in this picture. Next is what are different types of 4K HDMI cables available in the market. Starting with the first one, Bugu Bird HDMI cable. This cable has a dimension of 7.88 into 5.91 into 0.99 inches. It has a weight of 5.28 ounces. It has HDMI Ethernet channel and it was firstly available on 11th August 2015. These cables are highly advanced and agreeable with HDTV technologies. Next in this list is Toptrend HDMI cable. This cable has a resolution of 60 Hz. It has length of 3 feet to 35 feet. CL3 is UL rated. It has a speed of 18 Gbps and it is made by silver plated copper. Next is iVenki 4K HDMI cable. This cable has a dimension of 78.70 by 0.67 by 0.40 inches. It has a weight of 2.67 ounces. It gives the resolution of 60 Hz. It is available in the length of 15 feet and 25 feet. These cables are made up of aluminium shell. Next in the list is Blue Rigger HDMI cable. This cable has the dimensions of 6.8 into 6.8 into 1.5 inches. It has a weight of 11.2 ounces. It was firstly available on 28th of July 2010. It has a resolution of 60 Hz and has a length of 10 feet. This cable provides you with a better quality of video resolution, that is 4x1080 pixel. Conclusion. In this article, we have managed to gain good knowledge about 4K HDMI cable. Different types of 4K HDMI cables are described above with their specifications and functions. Now one can quickly know about different cables available and which type of cable is suitable for which device and can be easily specified. We have described the difference between standard cable and HDMI cable so that one can know the distinction. We should use HDMI cables as presently every device consists of an HDMI port and avails many features to the buyers. I hope the topic is clear to you. Please like, subscribe and share my channel and don't forget to write your valuable comment in the comment box. Thank you everyone.